Wait for it. That's not CGI. That's just a chemical clock reaction. When the chemicals are first mixed, nothing seems to happen at first. But in reality, the iodine product is being consumed by a small amount of an additional compound. When this runs out, the solution suddenly turns black, as there's nothing left to react with the iodine that's being produced. Pretty cool, right?